Do you ever teach a level, intro level, that could be good for 7-year-old? I personally don't, and nor does the company at this moment in time. I have been thinking about adding in some like intro level stuff online for kids, but I don't know at this moment if it's actually gonna happen. So right now, no. I am curious though, are you interested more in live classes for a 7-year-old, or are you more interested in pre-recorded classes? That's kind of where I'm trying to figure out what is best. Alright, you guys, let's go ahead and get started. Okay, we're going to start with a warm-up. Either one. Alright, that sounds good. Yeah, I am thinking very seriously about those little kids, because I know that it's very difficult right now being in quarantine with really, really youngsters. I know my sister has a 4-year-old as well as a maybe 6 months at this point baby, and I know that she's really having a hard time without her childcare and all that stuff, so hard to figure out what's best for those little ones. Okay, sounds good. Thank you for letting me know. I'm going to turn off your guys' comments so that you can see, so that it's not cluttering up your screen so much. We're going to start with our warm-up. If you've done my class before, it's the same warm-up as always. If you haven't, just follow along. It's not that difficult to follow along, okay? So you're going to start feet parallel with your left hand on the bar, starting with a head roll away from the bar. Okay, here we go. Arm in towards the bar and continue a head roll. chair out of you guys' way.
There we go.
All right, you guys, let's go to plié starting in first position. Okay, here we go. So you prepare 5, 6, 7, and 8. You do 2 demis. Demi and stretch, and demi and stretch. You're going to push forced arch on the outside foot, and then curve over to the side. If you have a super stable surface like I do, you can really, really pull that hip as much as possible. If you don't, just go take a little one and just do as much as you can. And you're gonna do that twice. So you go pull away, push to a little degage side, making sure that you're really on your leg. And then again, push, this time drop the heel down. Grand plié, 1 and 2, drop, rotate it at the bottom to parallel drop and up, return. You're gonna go back to flat back. Take one little plié, swim with the arm up, then drop, relax, little plié, turn the knees out and roll up, 6 and 7, and then same thing in second, 2 demis. Demi and stretch, and demi and stretch. Outside push, pull the hip off, come to dégagé, and then push heel down. Grand plié, and 2. Drop, rotate in, come all the way up, back over flat. Plié, swim, up, drop, plié, rotate, turn out, and in fourth. Same thing in fourth, demi, stretch. Pop the front foot, push, little dégagé front, this time push, drop the heel. Grand plié, 2, rotate and drop, come up, reverse flat back, swim, drop, plié, roll, da-da-da, same thing, into fifth, demi-stretch, you're going to push your hips to the side, and again, go little dégagé front with the fifth, down and up, grand plié, drop, down, up, come back to flat back, swim, up, drop, plié, rosé, turn out. From here, tendu back to first position. You go port de bras forward and up and arch and in towards the bar and up away from the bar and up. From here, you can again add your arms if you want or just let them be nice and relaxed and hold balance in your first position, plié, and finish. Okay? So 2 demis, 2 with the push, dégagé in between, grand plié, drop, release, up, come back, flat back, swim, drop, release, up, and next position. Okay? Okay, here we go. First position.
Yeah. push the front foot to the front and shake. Grand plié. Release. And forward. Swim, swim. Trap, plié, rock. To first, tendu to first position. We're going to rock forward, back. Forward. And up. Arch back.
Could you guys? Let's go left side first position. There we go.
Get ready. Prepare 5, 6, 7, 8. 2 demis. Demi. Stretch. Demi. Stretch. Push. Heel. Out. Take a shake. Push. First position, ground plié. Drop, rotating up. Flat back over. Swim, swim. Drop, roll. And second. Push, hips out. Find the balance. Push. Drop the heel. Ground plié. Arch back. Towards the bar. And away. Rise up. Find your balance. Arms or no arms.
Let's go tendus from first position. Here we go. Okay, slow tendus out. So 2 counts out, 2 counts in.
Whew, it's getting warm already. Okay, first position, you prepare 5, 6, 7, and 8. 2 counts out, it's 1, 2, 3, 4. Add the twist for 5 and 6, away from the bar, 7 and 8. Now, as you twist, your hips stay square. It's just from your waistline that you're lifting up and twisting. And then come in, same thing, you're just adding a plié, tendu fondu, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. Then a little quicker, straight with the twist add the twist and plie to the side. One, two, a three, a four, twist slow away from the bar. And a add plie, both knees out, and a three, and a four, and quicker twist, straight length. Then add the plie to the back of one, two, a three, a four, twist towards the bar, this time six, seven, and eight, plie, and two, a three, a four, it's quick, a twist, and in, add plie, and same thing, side as one, two, three, four, twist towards the bar, second time, seven, eight, plie, two, three, four, it's quick, in, add plie, and in, two first, port de bras side, and a two, and a three, and a four, forward, six, seven, eight, side, two, three, four, back, six, seven, eight. From here, plie, forced arch, just stay in this forced arch. You can choose to stay with your body straight up, or if you're feeling like it, go into that contraction to the front. Then you're gonna stack everything up, straighten the legs to finish, plie, and stretch. Yeah? So starting in first position, two counts out, two counts in, straight, twist, plie, twist, two counts, and then you go twist and add a plie a little bit quicker, okay? Oh, hold on 1 second, getting warm. All right, we're gonna do, oh yeah, this is all from first position. Okay, here we go. Here it is. Five, six, seven, two counts out. It's a one, two, and three. Twist, five, and in. At the end, one, and in a little quicker. It goes out, in, the end, to the side. One, really articulate the toes. First position, yeah, just watch your standing knees too, especially in the tendu fondu as we're twisting, that that knee is not coming inwards. All right, here we go. And twist. 4.
To quicker tendus here from fifth. Okay, here we go.
Yeah. Okay, fifth position, 5, 6, 7, and 8. One slow and then two quick. When you do your one slow, you're gonna have your upper body with it. So you go one slow, then two quick straight up. You plie, chasse out. Plie, chasse out. Chasse, releve, drop, and then two more tendus. Then side, it's one slow, then it's, one slow, ear towards shoulder, one slow, then two, ooh, quick, down, up, down, and two, ooh, more. Then again, plie, chasse out to the front, chasse out, rond jambe. Contract, rond de jambe, high release, and then from here, high release, stay and go into reverse, tendu, rond de jambe around. As you do that rond de jambe, your head follows the foot, and then you're going to rise, take a little balance in the arabesque. It can be very low, doesn't have to be high, then squeeze susu, plie, and in to reverse. One slow, two quick. High release this time. High release. Sorry, arm in front. High release. And a two, ooh, quick. Down, up, down, and two, ooh, more. Ear towards the bar. One slow, and a two, ooh, quick. Down, up, down, and two, ooh, more. A chasse back. Rond de jambe. High release. Rond de jambe, and fourth, to the front, to the back, rond de jambe. This time your head goes towards the bar, all the way around and down, then little rise to the front, three, up, four, again, low legs, susu, six, plie, seven, and then we'll finish here on eight. Yeah? So one slow, two quick, one slow, and a two, ooh, quick, down, releve, down, and two, ooh, more. Same thing, side, then you chasse front, tendu in, front, rond de jambe, side, rond de jambe, back, then big rond de jambe around, little degage in the balance to reverse. Yeah. Okay, here we go. Fifth position. Chasse, run, here, run, back, run.
that I keep making is after I do my two tendus, that is the slide chasse two fourth, it's not tendu fourth. This whole combination is all slide to chasse fourth. Yeah, it's really, I really, my body just really wants to do that tendu, but try for your chasse there.
Mid position, six, seven, to the front, stretch, up, two, more.
Dégagés. Dégagés, we're also going to be working in parallel here, okay? And this is also two. Slide to your force, don't go tendu into it, okay?
And I'm not going to be super picky with the arm. I kind of, for some moments, just like it to hang, okay? So, fifth position, you're going to go four dégagés front, five, six, seven, and an eight. It goes four front, one, and a two, and a three, and a four. Slide to that fourth with a straight body, contract in, and rotate your legs parallel, then push dégagé and stand in your parallel. Then you're gonna go two in parallel, dégagés, one, and a two, two turned out, three, and a four, then two parallel again, five, six, and then another two turned out, seven and an eight. And for that little parallel turnout thing, I just like my arm to be down, but you can do whatever you want with it, okay? And then same thing to the side for dégagés. Oh, one, a two, a three, a four. Plie, contract, dégagé, and stand. It goes two, turn parallel, two turned out, closing front, two parallel, two turned out, closing back. Then reverse. Oh, one, two, three, four, chasse, straight, sorry, chasse. Let's go contract here, six, push out, and eight, then two, parallel, a two, turn down, a two, parallel, a two, turn down. Let's just do this on quad, okay? And then again, four to the side, one, two, three, four, plie, contract, push, straight, and two, parallel, two, closing back, two parallel, two closing front from here, plie, sous-sous, let's go sur le coup de pied, and again, if you want to add contraction, you can, or just stay straight up, whatever you need at this moment in time, then squeeze sous-sous, plie, and finish, yeah, so it goes four to the front, two, one, and a two, and a three, and a four, slide, contract, push and stand, two parallel, two turned out, two parallel, two turned out, then four to the side, same thing back, same thing side, just doing this on quad. Okay? Here we go. Thank you.
Let's do left side. One thing, after you do the chasse out, contract into parallel push. When you stand really in that parallel, really stand on 2 feet to get yourself ready for the dégagés, okay? Really stand. Okay, here we go. To rond de jambes. Same thing. We're gonna work in parallel today in our rond de jambes as well. Okay, so starting parallel actually. So you start parallel and your arm is to the side. Slow motion, you're gonna drop your elbow in to the side and your body follows along with it. Your arm curves in front as your body curves with you, so you end up in a little port de bras side and you come up. But you really let your upper body just kind of relax and exhale. I like to exhale at that moment, yeah? So you're gonna go two with your legs in parallel. So you go and you add a plie at the beginning. And then when you start to go port de bras side, that's when you straighten your legs, yeah? So you go one on flat, second one plie, add the releve. Then you're going to turn out in first, plie, same thing, and plie, releve, roll down. You go one rond de jambe around, second one twist. When you end to the back, your body is straight. Second time, plie, around, and again, plie, twist, and straight. Then eight quick rond de jambes, one, and two, three, I'm gonna go fast, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Plie, go to parallel, you're gonna throw enveloppe, come parallel. Side, head goes away from the bar, leg stays parallel, and down. Then arabesque, your body goes front, and down, and then you do one drop, swing up, and then arm to the side. You go, repeat, reversing. So it's one and up, second one, add, releve, turn up, plie, and up, second one, add, releve, one slow out, and around, add the twist towards the bar, and around, then add plie, and up and plie, up and it's one and two, eight of these, three, four, five, and six, and seven, and eight, parallel, swoop, envelope in, go again towards the leg, then front and straight, drop, swing, and up. From here, circular port de bras, yes, with your legs in parallel. Just make sure that even though you're in parallel, that you're not relaxed. Like the core should be pulling up. And I even think about using my turnout muscles so that I can help stay on the ball of my foot. Yeah? And so I go port de bras, two, side three, four, back five, six, seven, eight. If you want, add a releve, one, two, three, four, five,
7, 8, from here, plie, forced arch, envelope in, to passe, then again plie, but turn out, passe, hold balance in this passe, squeeze, susu, plie, and finish. Yeah? So, two swings with the body in parallel, second one releve, do the same thing in turned out, one slow straight, add a twist, plie, add a twist, then eight rangeant, then plie envelope, front side, back, drop swing, and then reverse. Yeah? Okay. And of course, I'm always here for you guys, doing it with you as best to my ability.
The beginning, if you just really relax the neck and really just throw your body into it. It's also really fun. Yeah? All right, here we go. Let's go again. Left side, I mean. First, or parallel.
Here we go. 5 and 6.
moving on to frappes. Okay. All right, so we're going to add triples in our frappes. Make sure that the triples are clean, unlike mine. Yes, yeah, so make sure every single beat is super in there, okay?
So you're going to go fifth position, five, six, tendu side, seven, and eight. One frappe front, frappe, second one plie, contract, then triple with a straight body, out, then plie through first, contract, brush, to go from the back. Back, plie, high release, and a triple, contract, plie, fret. Then you go to the side, it goes side, head goes away from the bar, then towards the bar, two triples, straight body, triple, and a triple, then releve, beat, beat, plie, fret, with the body, beat, beat, plie, side, beat, beat, plie, back, beat, beat, plie, side, and then you're gonna reverse. Ah, yeah, so it goes back, and a triple down, up. It goes front, add the body, and a triple down, up. It goes side, and a triple, up, back, and a side, and a front, and a side. Squeeze in susu. Let's go inside leg, passe, arabesque. Hold here in arabesque. Then squeeze susu, plie, and finish. Yeah? So it goes front and a plie and a triple. Back up, a back and plie and a triple. Down front, a side and a triple. Up, down, up, up, down, up, up, down, up, up, down. And reverse, then the bounce, susu, inside leg, pulls to arabesque, okay? Okay, here we go. Clear with those triples in particular. Here we go. Good. Yeah, those triples to me are just like a living nightmare. Okay, let's go other side. For some reason, frappes on my left side is just so hard for me. Stay up straight on my standing leg here. Okay, we're gonna actually go on to développés. Okay. So you go fifth position, five, six, and seven, and a développé to the front. It goes Oh, sorry. First, you want to go port-a-bras forward one, and then at the bottom, you're going to make sure you don't fall back onto your back foot. Try to use your glutes and scoop your belly as much as possible from coupe all the way up passe. Extend front to plie tendu. From here, you're going to arch back and forward. Lift the leg up, passe, and close. And then you're going to reverse it. So you arch back. Just go as far as you can. This can be very, very hard on the back. So if it's feeling like it's pinching, or if you feel like it's just a whole bunch of weight sitting in your spine, just don't go as far back. Yeah, pull it up and make sure you're still using your core and that you're still engaging your legs with the floor, yeah? So you go back, passe, and three, tendu. From here, as far as you can, go plie front, then arch it back, lift up, passe, and close. Then to the side, go towards the bar. So you go side, towards the bar, lifting the leg, passe, up, tendu, and then you're going to go towards the leg, lift, up, passe, close. From here, you're going to take your forward leg, go add to front, hold balance, extend, susu, plie, and finish. Yeah? So, it's développé. So, port bar forward, one, passe, développé, tendu, four. It's back, it's front, lift and passe, close, inside leg back, arch one and two, three, tendu, it goes forward and back, and lift and close, side go away from the bar, and then up, tendu, and then reverse it, out, lift the leg, up, close, and to balance this attitude front, okay? It's not that slow, at least I think it's not. Sometimes I say that and then it feels agonizing. Okay, here we go. Fifth position. Now, the idea, I'm not demonstrating this very well, but the idea is that your upper body is very, very loose, especially when you go like the back end of front. Everything is just very loose as you go through all this. Okay, here we go. Other side, fifth position. Get ready. Forward down, back, gratitude friend.
Simplify it a little bit more than I was planning, just so that we have time. Because we barely have time, I think.
Okay, so we're just gonna go fifth position, 5, 6, 7, it goes to the front. It goes out and in, then plie contract. Plie contract and in, then side and in, go to the leg and in, back and in, high release. And in, let's just go, actually let's just do that en quoi, 5 and 6, and the second time, ear towards the bar, 7 and 8, then take any balance that you need, and 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, pas de gris if you need it, and then finish, yeah? We'll take a second, you can adjust your space, and then we'll go the other side. Yeah, so super simple.
Just en quoi, front and in, plie contract, same thing side, back, side first time, go towards the leg, back is high release, side second time is towards your bar, okay? Then we'll take a balance that you need and go other side.
Here we go, 5, 6, 7, it goes front.
Other side.
One more 8. And for you, here, 5, 6, 7 to the front. It goes and out.
Dancers, that is all the time I have for you today. If you have the ability to donate, that would be great. You can find me on Venmo at Briley-Neugebauer. It's N-E-U, and I'm sure that's me, and you'll find me there. And if not, I'm just thankful that you were able to take class, and hope you guys are all staying safe and healthy out there. I will again be here next week, Monday, Wednesday, Friday, 9 a.m. Pacific time, and also too on Tuesdays at 10:30, one of our company dancers, Miranda, hosts a little Instagram live, little dancer-approved workout. So thank you so much. You can also check out, we have Zoom classes available. They go a little bit longer than our Instagram classes, and also brings you into the center, and it's also one-on-one, a little bit more corrections and stuff like that. So thank you so much for coming, and I hope to see you guys again soon. Thanks. Bye.